Hey there, guys. I'm sorry about that. I'm really stupid. I was on the first floor the whole time. And, yeah, so I'm sorry about that. That was a waste of time. But, I don't think it wasn't that long, but it was pretty bad. And won't happen again, guys. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Okay, let's see. What weapons should I use? Use the laser pistol. Repair them. I'm gonna use the laser pistol. So I have a lot of rounds for it. Finally, I can actually start using my energy weapons while I'm using an energy weapons character. So yeah, that's exciting. Okay, so let us go and find the... Where are we heading next? I think we're heading to Novak. And God, I need some Oh wait, there is a place up along here that has a bunch of stim packs that I can just take for free, so... But there are a bunch of Viper Gunslinger guys up here. And they're just douches. They have these, frag mines underneath traffic cones. So, you know. So, don't go up, run up to the traffic cone. It's not a good idea. It's really not. So, yeah, that's what I can say about that, so... Because I've learned from experience. No, I have, but it's not that big of a deal, you know. And, yep. Here's Doucher up here. We're gonna kill him. Oh god, there's a mine going off right next to me! Jump shot! Another thing, guys, whenever a thing, like, on the head, a shot on the head, is more than 50%, you wanna take it. Cause it's, that's great chances. Oh, wow, I didn't... Okay. Vaporize. I love that. Love it when that happens. Search the ash pile. Bottle cap. He doesn't have any damn... I'll take the prickly pear fruit, I guess. Let's see, then there's always another guy just up here at the top of this hill. I'm gonna go kill, I think. Oh, there's Legion chasing after her. Yep, I was right. Or him, or her, or whatever. See? Yeah, I think it's a she, I don't know. Let's take another shot. I'm just going VATS a lot, because I don't want to miss and waste rounds. But I miss anyway, so... Birch! Bottle cap. Let's grab electronics, those can be useful. Not gonna take your tire iron. Did I get any XP for that? At all? Okay, well that's lame if I didn't, but... Whatever. And over here I can discover this place, and I'm gonna do it. Also, there's a there's a unique item in here that sells for a ton of money. It's not even good, you don't want to use it, but... it sells for a lot of money, so... Definitely want to take it. I wouldn't recommend using it. It's pretty much, it's like a unique cleaver, but it only does the same, ooh, microfusion cells, cool. It only does the same amount of damage as a cleaver. It's not even any better. It's just a cleaver that has a special name, and that's it. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I think, I'm more than sure that's just it, you know. So, well, I'm glad we got some microfusion cells. That's kind of nice. Here it is, the chopper. There's nothing good about it, really, and I just wouldn't recommend taking it in an armor. Ooh, energy sounds cool. Cool! Leather armor, we'll take it. Just repair it, and I'm over-encumbered, and I need to, like, drop some stuff or something. I didn't even really need to repair that. See, that's what I do. I just... I'm gonna drop this. It's not even good. Metal armor, honestly, guys, is not even that good, unless you're... It's better to just wait for power armor, in my opinion, but that's just me. Take those, I guess. It's just, it weighs too much, and I don't want to deal with it right now. And I know there's other stuff I could, you know, drop that would be of, you know... That would be better to drop and just leave here and not worry about it. But, you know, I like having an abundance of weapons, but not armor... I like having, like, pretty much just one suit of armor all the time, and then picking them up along the way and not worrying about, you know, having different amounts of you know, a bunch of crazy armor. Unless it's unique armor, then I'll always carry it with me. But if it's just like leather armor or something, or well, and I know I say leather armor, but I like light armor more just because you don't have the mobility effects. Like, you aren't going to move slower with leather armor and stuff and light armor, so I kind of like to use that. But, you know, I'm still probably going to use the power armor, because power armor is just awesome. So I don't see why anyone wouldn't use it, unless you're just, like, supposed to, unless you want to be really stealthy. But my guy's not all that stealthy, so just stealth to me has always been kind of weird in this game. Like, it hasn't really worked. Oh, and here's some NCR, and probably the NCR and the Legion are probably going to go at it right here. Because I know there's always, pretty much for me, an always, like, a Legion place over here. Why won't it? Okay, good. So, put me in first person, please, but it just didn't want to let me. Yeah, I'm tired. Sorry, guys. I want to put a lot of effort into this and stuff. Walkthrough, so this is kind of bumming me out that I'm this tired, but I'll try and chip her up right now, so. Hey, I've never noticed that sewer over there. I might want to actually go check that out. And fuck my life. Damn. Yeah, damn. Damn straight, girl. Please just do more damage than that. That's a little retarded. Let's use a better weapon. Which is not going to cut it right now. Laser rifle. I only have 18 microfusion cells, so. Although, this actually does a lot more damage, so let's use that. God, it's so weird looking, though. Oh my god. It's like...
Had enough?
Never had enough from you, sugar. Oh my god. Are you shooting me?
I'm hit.
I like to take my time when I aim. I used to be the kind of guy that would just run and gun and just spray all over the place, but I just don't like to do that anymore, just because it's a waste of ammo, honestly, and, to me, a lot of people in my school think it's, easier to find energy weapons ammo, but to me, it's a lot harder. I don't find it nearly as much. Until the Repcon quest. Once you get to the Repcon quest, and I know I've been talking about that a lot, but once you get to that quest, you're pretty much set. Like, it's not gonna be a problem, but... Pack of cigarettes, psycho. Okay. Back on the road again. One time I had these, like, those, like, Night Stalker things come at me from over here. And they give you a ton of XP. They give you, like, 65 XP. But, I don't know. It's only done that once. Like, a bunch of Night Stalkers. They're pretty crazy, weird things. They're, like, snakes but dogs at the same time. Like, it's really odd. It's probably one of the weirdest things I've seen, like, ever. This is kind of weird, too. This plasma pistol, man, it's just ugly. That's just gross looking. Plasma rifle looks twice as cool. Like, that thing's just... Oh, it's just ugly. Ranger Station Charlie, I hate this place. It's really extreme. No, it's not that bad, but... You know, it's kind of just weird and... Meh. I just don't like it, man. You know, I just don't like it.
Hey.
It's like, hey, I hate you already. Normally, this guy's, like, always just oblivious. Let's see, he can't see me right here, so he can pretty much just take everything in here. I want to see maybe if I can make some Stimpaks already.
Maybe you're cold, but you're so...
And I never hit the loot all button. I think people that do that are really... Well, I'm not gonna say stupid. I just think when you do that, it's not a very good idea because... you know, not everything has a price. And, it's just gonna weigh you down and you're gonna have to, you know... I mean, things already weigh me down enough. I don't want, like, 500, you know, maybe... lead pipes, you know, weighing me down and stuff. That's just kind of ridiculous, but... Oh, 5 Stimpaks, sweet. Jackpot! Ooh, open locker. What's in here? Take that. That raised up my weight a lot. What's sleep, actually? 4 hours. You actually don't need to ever sleep that long for the amount of health I was missing, but I just do it. What can I say? I'm a dreamer. I always check in here, but yeah, there's no window. Well, let's see if that one jack wagon comes and tries to talk to me again. Oh, actually, guys, I may cut the video right here. Take less time to upload, you know, so. Let's just wait for this loading screen so then I can just resume. Okay. So, yeah, guys, I'm gonna cut the video here, and I'll see you later. Bye.